I was smoked today. Grind to some trap, give me dab if you have. Tilt that motherfucker to the side when you go up. Double me, you know I hit the tide when you know what. Man, mission, lie to me, cause my bitches hit the switch. Pull up, I'ma smoke today. Grind to some trap, give me dab if you have.
Yeah, I was getting tired of that last song. Ooh, hoo-hoo, boy. Hello and welcome, everyone. A happy hump day to you all. And by that, I mean happy Wednesday. We're basically done with the week. That's what that means in my eyeballs. Oh, boy. So, a few things, I suppose. We're starting off with a little story here about the horrible decisions I've made up until this point over the past few days. Well, you know, it's kind of more of a spiraling sort of thing. But, Goldie, let's chat, shall we?
Of course.
Ah, why am I so high up? Hold on. I'm a little tall. I don't mean to be towering over. Okay, let me sit down. Let me take a seat. You may have noticed. Well, first of all, you may have noticed chat on this screen is a little lower now. You know, when I'm looking over at you, I'm actually looking over at you. And up there, you can see the empty VIP seat. Yes, I have it now on most of my screens. Actually, I haven't added it to my intermission or ending screen. I don't know why. I just haven't. But, so it all started yesterday. Was it yesterday? God. You know, after you've been awake for a certain amount of time, you just kind of... You kind of lose track of the days. It all becomes kind of a blur, right? So... Oh, was it yesterday? Yes. Tuesday. Tuesday evening was the beginning of my foolishness. So Tuesday goes by, you know, pretty smooth. Pretty uneventful. It's very chill. Tuesday evening, I made the executive decision to do some things for stream that wasn't necessarily streaming. If you're following me on Twitter, you may or may not have seen the posts. It's whatever. I also realized I'm not utilizing the Discord to its fullest, and that's my bad. You know, it's a platform that I have available that I should be utilizing in order to inform people, because I know several of you have joined the Discord through my channel, or at least I'm pretty sure that's the case, and I honestly should be using it to get out information. And there is a section to do that. If you're part of the Discord, which you can actually find here, I'm just gonna get this out of the way now. You know what? Here's my card as well. It has all my other socials on it. But if you're part of the Discord, you could take the show tunes role in the roles section. And I will always use that role when addressing my most delightful of viewers. Those of you who are here specifically for me. So that I know, that you know, that I know, that you know, that the information will reach you through myself. And I haven't really been utilizing it for specific tweets, if you are a part of the Discord. Just in case, you know, you're wondering where I am, and you may not have seen the tweet, because, you know... Stuff gets lost on the Twitter timeline. You're following like hundreds, thousands of other people, and you know, one tweet in a sea of tweets is just It's a drop in the bucket. Unless you're like specifically hunting down for a specific person, then, you know, it's probably not going to see it. Just, you know, that's the nature of the beast, as it were. So, yesterday I made the executive decision to work on some stream stuff. I shuffled some things around. I updated a few commands. And I made an intro video for the channel. Well, I continued to work on the intro video for the channel. I already kind of had like a bare bones thing going on. But I kept working on it. And believe it or not, video editing actually takes quite a bit of time, even if it's only a minute long. I think I spent a total of My brain is not working right now. You'll see why in a second. I'm leading up to it. Excuse me. What was I saying? Oh, right. The video. So, I had already been working on it for maybe about an hour and a half or so. And I had some clips, you know, put in. I had a general idea of what I wanted to do. I needed to do some recordings, though. And believe it or not, getting the recordings done and throwing them in and then kind of putting some final finishing touches, that took like another 2 hours. So, this 1 minute of video, it's actually less than a minute, because Twitch is like super strict on the length that you could, like, that a channel introduction video can be. Like, literally, I thought I could have up to a minute, as in 60 seconds, like max, like no longer than 60 seconds, but it could be shorter, sort of dealio. No, it has to be under 60 seconds. 60 seconds is too long. If it's 59.99 seconds, that's fine. But if it's exactly 60 seconds, no. It's too long, it won't show up. Which is dumb, because that's originally what I thought. It was like, no longer than 60 seconds. So in my mind, it's just like, okay, I can make it up to 60 seconds. I got a 60 second window to, like, you know, get out as much information, kind of show off the channel as much as I can in that one 60 second window. And that was the assumption I was working under. I finished the edit, you know, it looked good. Well, I know it could be better, but again, in a minute, hold on. I know it can be better. There's a few things that I take issue with, but it's good enough for what it is. You know, it gets out kind of who I am. It highlights a few things that I do. You kind of get a good feel for me, I'd say, in the video. And then that's what it is. It's just an introduction. You know, if you like what you see, you'll probably stick around. You'll check out the rest of my stuff. If not, you know what you're getting into. You know it's not for you. Perfect. Excellent. You're out of there. You're not wasting any more time. It's just a minute. It's perfect. It's beautiful. Sorry, I hit the mic. I didn't mean to do that. So I was like, okay, it's looking good. I upload it to Twitch, because apparently you can upload videos to Twitch. I didn't know that. As a creator, I can upload videos to Twitch. I haven't really dabbled around with it. I was kind of throwing around the idea of, uploading clips from VODs of the past, you know, that I thought were funny, just so I could have them on the channel. I don't think they count as clips, though. I'm kind of curious to see all that interaction works. But I had no idea that I could upload videos and, like, make categories for videos and stuff. There's a whole lot of functionality on Twitch that I'm very unfamiliar with. And one of these days, I really need to just sit down and kind of, like, go through all the, you know, tabs and see what is available. Because Twitch has got a lot of really cool tools in its toolbox, I think, that I feel like don't get utilized as much. And it's kind of a shame. You know, you got the standard, you know, like channel points, you know, the basic commands, you got your sub badges, you got your emotes, you know, those are the main ones. Those are the, you know, the bells and whistles that everybody goes for and most people pay attention to. But there's a lot of under the hood stuff that I think kind of goes unnoticed, which is a real shame. And that's my favorite kind of stuff, the little nitty gritty, getting down in there and being, you know, getting fine-tuning it so that on the outside it's running smooth as butter, but you only know it's running smooth as butter because you made it that way, not because you just you're fumbling through it and it happens to be smooth as butter. No. So I started working on the video, right? And it's my normal ritual when I get home. Have a snack. Get a little energy drink in me. It's just so, you know, I have energy from the day. Because you know how it is. Coming home from the old grind. After 8 hours of working. Even if it's at a desk. Even if you're at, like, a desk job. Desk jobs can be just as draining as physically demanding jobs. Not that my job is physically demanding at the moment. To be fair. It's still a little physical, you know. It's a lot of walking around, it's a lot of picking up things, you know. I'm moving, I'm grooving, I'm up and about. It's not a sedentary, stationary, it's not a stationary job by any stretch of the imagination. And you know, you do have to interact with people, and I'm not a very, like, sociable person, especially with people that are coworkers. I keep a very strict business, like, formality about it when I'm at work. I usually don't have work friends, because I like to separate. Don't get me wrong, I'm not, like, antisocial. Well, okay, I am absolutely antisocial, I guess, by work standards, or by general person standards. But, you know, I'm not, like, cold. And you know, if somebody greets me, I don't just blow them off. I say hi, I say good morning. They're like, how you doing? I'm like, I'm doing all right. Howdy, Valentine. Welcome in. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. I'm telling a story of the many mistakes that I've made over the past few days. Well, maybe not.
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la.
The many mistakes, but.
My ding ding dong.
The series of events that led to one fatal mistake to where we are now. I was actually just getting to that. So, daily ritual, you know, get home, get a snack, get an energy drink, perhaps. And, it just so happened that I acquired a brand new source of energy. Some actual, GG supplements that provide energy. Because, you know, the first round that I got, was caffeine free. It was more for just, you know, focus. And brain power. I mean, that's all well and good, but sometimes you just need a little pick-me-up. So I was going under the assumption that I was going to stream, but decided against it, and as you know, I've, you know, changed some things, made the video, all that good jazz, which is wonderful. But what I didn't think was how powerful this energy was. That and the fact that I technically did like a double. I have this very large cup. I think it's like a 16-ounce cup. It's one of those like big plastic ones you get at what do you call them? Like family restaurants, like the ones with the arcades usually, or like games or whatever. You know, like sports bar kind of thing. Big plastic cup. It's one of those. Filled with water. You know, because hydration is important. Two scoops of the supplements. And I was like, okay, that should probably do it. Should be good. Not thinking at all. That was horrible mistake number one. Well, actually, that might be horrible mistake number two. Horrible mistake number one was probably deciding not to stream. Because streaming would have probably taken more energy and may have helped. In any case, decided not to stream, worked on stream stuff, channel stuff, all that good jazz. Drank the energy anyway. You know, felt good, was awake. Was winding down, you know, the night went on. Was working on stuff for, you know, a solid, like, 2-3 hours. Made some dinner. Dinner was good. Oh, no, I didn't make dinner. We got chicken wings, because it was a 70-cent boneless wing night. That's right. Oh god, it happened yesterday, and I'm already forgetting. It's only been 24 hours since then, but I've unfortunately, because of the energy beverage, I didn't actually sleep last night. I've been awake for, what did I say? I tried to puzzle it out in the car on the way home while I still had brain power and I could do math. I believe in the next hour, I will be awake for 36 hours, which I think is the longest I've ever been awake, potentially, maybe. And I gotta stay awake until at least 9 so I can have a normal sleep schedule and wake up normally in the morning. Don't get me wrong, I tried to sleep. I was lying in bed literally the entire night, just like, why can I not sleep? That was probably horrible mistake number 3, was just lying there doing nothing and wallowing in self-loathing. I probably should have gotten up and was active and actually utilized the energy that I had so that I could have possibly burnt it off and then, you know, at least gotten a couple hours. A few winks, but no, I lied there and loathed and hated and wallowed. You know, all the words that mean that I wasn't happy. Till eventually it was like, I don't know, that time in the morning, I was just like, well, I guess I should just be up now, because I'm gonna need to be up in a few hours anyway. I might as well get some work done. So I did a few more things for stream. And then I was just kind of hanging out. And then I remembered, oh wait, I had a physical therapy session this morning as well. And I was like, oh shit, I actually need to, like, probably be aware of that. So I had more energy beverage, which was actually probably the smart idea, because I definitely needed it. I heavily considered not going to work. I went to work. That was probably horrible mistake number 4. Where am I in 5? I don't know how many horrible mistakes I've made over the past few days. Let's just say at least 6. So I go to physical therapy. They gave me a few new exercises. It's actually pretty chill. Thank God. I get out to the car. I'm just like, okay. That only took about an hour. I technically have... When was this? This was at... I think I got out at 10:45. My appointment was at 9:45. So yeah, it took just about an hour. Which was actually that hour, honestly, flew by rather quick. I didn't feel like an hour at all. But I wasn't scheduled to come in for another hour and a half. So I had some time to kill. It only takes about 20 minutes to get to work from where I was. 20 or so minutes. 25 minutes, maybe, tops. I was a little further away from home. But I was like, okay, well, I have time before they're expecting me. You know, well, I could just call in and be like, nah, I'm not coming in. And that would have been the smart thing to do, because then I could have at least taken a nap or something. But, you know, for reasons, actually, this does concern you, Val, because, as I know you know, or at least that's what Seth told me, you know, the trip that we're planning to come down to Texas, that's happening. Just talks are being had, you know, things are being planned, dates are being thrown about, times are being mentioned. So I'm like, I need to go to work so I can save hours so I can actually go on this trip. even though I know I'm technically not gonna have enough to begin with, and I'm gonna have to, you know, take somewhat an extreme, it's not really, I mean, by definition it is, because I'm taking a leave of absence, but it would only be for like 3 days, and then I would immediately come back to work. So it's basically I'm taking like voluntary time off, but it's like the company is recognizing that I don't have the means in order to actually do so. It's a whole thing, and I only get one of these per year, but it's whatever. I don't really plan on going anywhere else this year anyway, and as you know, it's going to be towards the end of the year anyway, and it's all good. Again, it's not a problem. It's not an issue. I know it's gonna come down to it. It's just a matter of, you know, how many extra hours I can throw at it to get paid with. It's like, okay, so I just gotta go in. So that was the decision I made. I went. Actually, I had to go get gas. That was probably the best decision I made today, was getting gas, because I technically probably could have made it to work with the tank that I had, but I was like, you know what, I have time, even in my, like, somewhat tired state, because I was feeling it this morning, you know, that like, weighty feeling you get when you haven't slept for 24 hours, because it had been 24 hours at that point, definitely. It actually been, like, let's see, it'd been, like, 28 hours at that point, just about, maybe 29 or so. It'd been a long ass time, and I was somewhat feeling it. Luckily, I filled up my 36-ounce water bottle with water. Oh, 32-ounce, I'm sorry. Why do I always think it's 36? 32-ounce water bottle with water, and threw 3 scoops of the energy drink powder mix into that shit. Mixed it all up, had that with me, ready to go, taking sips of it. Honestly, incredibly big brain move number 2. Actually, that was technically number 1, because I did that before I left. And then getting gas was number 2. Okay, so number 1, good decision of the day, because that honestly saved my bacon. I sipped on that shit all day. Kept me sharp, kept me keen. I've run out since, though, because, you know, I'm a thirsty boy. And, you know, diminishing returns are a thing. You know, you can only take so many energy beverage before your body's just like, no, enough of this. I don't care if you're injecting us directly with caffeine. No, you're going to be tired and you're going to start feeling it. And that's a thing. It happens. You know, depending on who you are, it could be different tolerance. You could keep going for a bit longer. I don't recommend it. Absolutely not. But, you know, it happens. Things will eventually catch up. And you know what? I am absolutely looking forward to tonight, because that means I am going to sleep like a rock. Which, honestly, sometimes is one of the best feelings, is when you just... As soon as your head hits the pillow and you're just boom, you're gone. No questions. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Your body's just like, fucking finally, you absolute idiot. We can sleep now. Alright, shut it all down. We're going into power safe mode. We're going into rest mode. Turn it all off. Fucking finally. We've been running this shit hot all day. Oh goodness. Yeah, facts. So, but I did promise a little bit. So we're going to do something more or less, which leads us to now. We have now caught up with the present. My story is now taking place as we speak. I've made it through the day. I'm still awake. I didn't even, like, attempt to sleep, because I knew if I were to fall asleep at any point, I would be gone. I would be out for at least a couple hours. At least. So I knew I had to stay awake. That's the thing. I know I'm to that point where if I fall asleep, I'm sleeping. it's not, oh, let me take a quick nap, you know, a power nap. No, that does not exist for me anymore. I have passed that point of an acceptable amount of time for a nap. No. That threshold is long gone. So, we are now here, and in order to, you know, keep my brain active, keep the juices flowing, we're playing Elden Ring, because, you know, that requires at least some brain cells and reaction time and whatnot. So, we're going to be playing some Elden Ring. We're going to be doing probably some less horrible areas, so I don't just get frustrated and want to sleep. Anyway, we're going to be going back to the first river in the Mistwood that I went to, and then never went back to, and then kind of missed my rendezvous with one of the NPCs. But, you know, that's okay, because in the end, I ended up just skipping a bunch of, you know, go talk to this person. Oh, you talked to me? Okay, now go back and talk to that guy who you talked to originally. Oh, okay. You went and go talk to them? Great, now go talk to this other person. Whole shenanigan. I hate that shit. I mean, I don't mind if, you know, I gotta fight stuff in between, but most of the people that I'm pretty sure I needed to talk to, I just teleport to a site of grace, and then there they are, and I just talk to them. Okay, we missed dialogue, but that's just a waste of time, in my opinion. I'm just teleporting to sites of grace and standing there for, I don't know, 10, 20, 30, God knows how long, because some of the NPCs talk, like, one word a minute, slow ass, just like, oh, hello, tarnished. I see you've met this guy. It's just like, oh my god, dude, please. I know you're old, but give me a note or something. Just write it down, and I can read it myself. And I know that's just, you know, it's part of the atmosphere. It's part of the ambiance of the game. You know, everybody's supposed to be all like, and whatnot, but it's like, sometimes it's just like, please. Just give me the info and let's move on. There are other things that I need to do. You know, I'm trying to become the Elden Lord here. You know, that is no small feat. There are a bunch of people I need to kill. And, well, yes, they are just standing around and, you know, not doing anything. They're just sitting in a room waiting to fight other tarnished all day. God, that's gotta be a shitty exit. Like, you gotta wonder, what do bosses do when they're waiting for the player? You know, it's one of those questions that nobody really seems to ask, and nobody really knows the answer to. Do they just sit there and wait? Or do they have like a, I don't know, we're in a game where there's magic and teleporting and shit, so I wouldn't put it past some bosses, you know, they have the fog gate up, because there's always a fog gate. They probably have some sort of magical bullshit seal on it, where as soon as, like, a tarnished touches it, they just, whatever they're doing, they get teleported into that room. And then they're like, alright, we're ready to go. And then, you know, either they kill the son of a bitch who decides to encroach upon their small room, or they die. And, you know, that's just the way it goes. But then you gotta think, like, what if they're, like, on the other side of the map, or the world, or they're, like, at a bro's house, just chilling, and then, you know, they just poof. All of a sudden, like, at the snap of a hand. Yeah, how pissed they have to be. You know, that's probably why some bosses are so annoyed when you show up. Is they're doing shit. You know, maybe they were in the bath or something, and they just, like, get teleported back to their room fully dressed, and they're just like, I was enjoying a nice, relaxing bath. Why always in the bath? You know, that kind of thing. That's gotta be the worst. Because there's no way they're just sitting there all day. There's just no way. Absolutely not. Especially in some of those areas, it's all dusty and gross. God, I would feel just absolutely like I would need a shower in probably the first hour of being in one of those rooms. Because it's just caked in dust. I mean, even today, I took a shower this morning. I got home, and I was just like, I need to take another shower. I have to wash the work off of me. It was just one of those days where it's just like, I feel disgusting. I just, like, I feel like there's a layer of filth that has somehow accumulated upon me in the span of 8 hours that I need to clean off. It was one of those kind of days. You know, it probably didn't help that I'm sleep deprived. That, you know, my body's probably, like, ultra sensitive, that kind of thing. It's just like, nah, we gotta get rid of all this shit. We must be in absolute comfort mode when we go into sleep mode. That way there's absolutely nothing that can distract the brain from actually shutting the fuck off. Oh, goodness. So we're going to play for a little bit. I'm probably not going to go for an exorbitantly long time, like I usually do when I play Elden Ring. We're probably going to only do maybe one or two bosses, depending on how quickly I can find them or kill them. You know, that whole jazz. So why don't we go ahead and start it up? Oh, also, I think I did mention, but again, you may notice that there is an empty VIP seat above the chat. and that is available for anyone who claims it. And that will be there for the rest of the hazard. The Mad Hazard has become the VIP for the stream. Yes, look at it. It's there now forever. When we're in chatting, Goldie to the main stage. Goldie to the main stage.
Right away, sir. Did you change the game category?
Doing it now. When we go to the game screen, it's there. Look at you. You know what? Even on the starting screen, you're there. In the VIP seat. I know, Val, you were here before anywhere. At least you chatted before anyone else. I don't know if anyone was lurking or not and just hanging out. But you fucked up. Hazard swooped in and stole the seat. And now they are forever on the seat until I hit end stream, where it will then overwrite Hazard's nameplate. Oh yeah, Goldie's out of body actually for a while now. She's been there for a good long while. Okay, you need to calm down, Elden Ring Music. I always forget how like intense you are on the starting screen. But yeah, I have it set so that Hazard's name will stay there until I hit end stream. And then once the stream ends, the seat plate will be wiped clean as if by magic. And the VIP seat... I know I said it right. I thought I said it wrong for a second. The VIP seat will be empty once more at the start of the next stream. I honestly spent way longer figuring out how to do that than I probably should have. Goldie. Brain! Okay, hold on. Wait. Goldie, raise the curtain.
Behold.
Okay, excellent. We're still there. So you may notice that I'm over here. I was farming a little bit last time. Last we did things. We're gonna go over here though, because this is an area I haven't explored yet. Hello, Seth. Hello. Welcome. You silly Sethmus, Sethamus, the Primester, the Prime of Samhotep. Just so you're aware, because you just came in, I am tired. Long story short, brain not worky. Oh goodness. Okay. I like how. Wait, you guys can hear that, right? That's still working for you, right? I thought I fixed it. The doors, okay, so you can hear it. Yeah, so for whatever reason, bro, me too, I just watched this tornado just form, sit here for 10 seconds, and then it went away. Oof, spooky. Spooky, my dude. Which direction am I going? I'm going the wrong direction. That's the direction I'm going. But yeah, I probably should just delete all my sound effects or sound alert sources, try to find them all, delete them, and then just re-add one, because I have a feeling I accidentally added more than one. Something. Oh my god. Oh, for 15 seconds. Oh, and I'm being attacked by a bear. Bear, fuck off. Bear, we're jamming. We're in the canteen, alright? Now is not the time. Oh, there's another one! Bear! Okay, I just murdered a bear couple. I'm sorry. They attacked me first. Haha, best song for the bears to attack. No, that was the worst song for the bears to attack. Because now I chopped off their arms and they're dead. What did that do for you, bears? I know I encroached upon probably your mating ground. You were probably getting it on when I rolled up, which is, you know, understandable that you were pissed at me and decided to come at me, but you could have just, you know, let me walk by instead of trying to murder me. Oh, what the? Oh, hey! It's one of you guys! You are the guys that are down below, except you're not ghostly here. You're, like, actually alive. I ruined the mood. Look, they ruined my mood, okay? They could have just let me ride by And I wouldn't even notice them. But then they attacked me, so then I noticed them and pointed out the fact that they were probably getting it on in the bushes, and now they're dead and embarrassed. Ah, fuck! Ow! Okay, so apparently there are these assholes here. Great. This is what I needed. This is, oh my god, this is all I'm gonna be dealing with all day. The entire stream, I'm just gonna be dealing with these buttholes. Oh, please. Oh, and there's two of them. Okay. Oh, this is probably why I didn't want to go this way. No, stay away. Dead and embarrassed. I know, right? Ah! These guys have the fucking aim of a trained sniper. How are they so accurate? I'm riding a horse. They shouldn't be able to lead me so well. Although I guess they are technically using great bows. So, you know, the tensile strength of the drawstring. They're basically shooting ballistae at me. But then, at the same time, I still feel like they shouldn't be able to hit me so accurately. It's a load of nonsense, and I hate it. I swear, they always... They make the tracking... Oh. Hello. I wasn't expecting one of you guys to be up here. Are you serious? How did you know I was gonna be up here, you son of a bitch? Oh, there's a sign of grace down there, too. Welp. Okay. Well, this is awkward. Oh, and I can't open up my map, either. Oh, wait. Is there grace over by this church? Hold on. Hey, lads. You're good as you were. Oh hell yeah, there's some grace here. There we go. Perfect. Wonderful. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh wait. I've already been to this. Wait, what the? Oh, I am so dumb. This is the Pope. This is the Turtle Pope Church, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. All right, back on the fucking horse. All right, problem solving mode engaged. So, there's a bunch of those butthole, and I rested at the thing, so now they're all alive again. But there's a bunch of those buttholes, all standing spread out as they do. Watching all the angles, waiting for me to ride up, and then they're gonna shoot me with their stupid bows. Also, how do they know that I'm coming? That's utter baloney. Unless they have, like, I don't know, God mode hearing, shouldn't be able to know that I'm approaching. Don't hit me, don't shoot me. Okay. Oh, good lord, that was close. All right. You know what? Fuck trying to finagle it. We're coming at these motherfuckers. We're going head on. Straight into the eyes of the abyss. As soon as I make my way down this mountain, because I'm absolutely not dying from fall damage. Oh, speaking of death. Let me put my death counter back on screen. There we go. We're just past 250. Honestly, not that bad. I feel like we're doing a pretty dang good job at staying alive, for the most part. You know, obviously not ideal, being in the 200, mid-200s, but we're keeping it strong. We're doing good. We're doing good work. Oh, yeah, see? Here we go. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna leave you guys alone. You didn't get up to attack me. Oh, you guys, though. Ow! Okay, you know what? That's fine. We're just gonna pass you up. We're gonna light this grace. We're gonna sit down. We're gonna make you forget all about the fact that I just brained you over the head with a giant spiral flamey sword. Okay, now that you've forgotten, now that the arrow is fading from my buttocks, please... How did I sit down with this thing in my ass? It's like I could prop myself up on this arrow. That's how long it is. And okay, there we go. Now it's gone. Now I will have my revenge on you motherfuckers. Hiding in the bushes. Oh, now you don't see me. Now that I'm like 10 feet away, you have no idea that I'm here, do you? But when I was fucking a mountain away... Fucking had the eyes of a snake, or an eagle, or a hawk, or whatever. I don't know why I said snake. Snakes have, like, terrible eyesight. And now you're all dead. Suck a dick. Okay. Cool. We did it. Vengeance. Vengeance is had. You know, they got a few hits off, but that's okay. That's okay. In the end, we are victorious, and... we actually didn't lose any flasks, so hell yeah. Oh. I did get the last laugh. Ha 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 ha! Eat a fat chode. And now they're back, because I want to level up. Let's get more health. Do I get more health or do I want to get more strength? More dex. Or more faith. Questions that need answers. Ooh, I do need more mind though, too. I kinda hate that I can't summon my big bro, as a summon. He costs way too much FP. I need, I think, two more into mind. So we'll get a health and we'll get a mind. That seems good. Okay, cool beans. I can finally get rid of this waypoint. It's been on my map for, I don't know, the last 10 or 12 hours of gameplay. I finally got rid of it. Now we can explore this area. And probably get shot by more of those giant-ass arrows. Because I know, you know that I know. That there are more of those assholes hiding in the bushes, waiting for me to roll up on... my horse, my elk, my steed, my mighty steed. Oh, you're a jumper. Oh, you're a jumper, and the force of your jump does a lot of damage. What did this little squirrel ever do to you, my guy? He was just minding his own business so that you just leap up into the air and fucking take him out. You got some barnacles on you. Uh-oh. He's doing it again. Get away from the explosion! Oh, God! Okay. All right. You know, I'm just trying to help. I'm just trying to scrape these barnacles off your feet. You know, they're probably not helping any. I actually think they're skulls. You know, they're just leeching the life from your stones. You're sucking the minerals out of your, I guess, proverbial bones. Or metaphorical bones. Bones that are your tootsies. That are... Oh, made of rocks! Ow, okay, you stepped on me. Listen, the only large... creature in existence that is allowed to step upon my character is probably Taro. I won't allow anything else. Wait, who are you to talk about minding their business, Mr. Bear Murderer, when they're just getting their business on? No. They're not minding their own business. They are randomly leaping at everything that moves. That's not minding their own business. If they were minding their own business, they would just be wandering aimlessly. But this guy was strategically, specifically attacking anything that got... anywhere near its vicinity, and that's not cool. So it had to be brought low. It had to be brought down. Remembrance duplication. Wait. I can't duplicate anything? Do I have to duplicate it before I use it? Interesting. Well, we found another... There's another one? There were two? In the same area. Literally within eyeshot of each other. Okay. Cool. Let me quickly put a marker down on this bad boy. And let's go get this other one. Oh. I guess I'm stuck. Okay. Hey, you. Hey, other you. I have a bone to pick with. Are you going to be the same kind of dickishness as your friend over here? Oh, there's some grace here, too. Hell yeah. Right in between them. Beautiful. Oh, one of the other fun things that I was working on was actually my raid command. Well, not my raid command, but the, oh, you jumped too! My raid event. Should I get raided? Quite a plethora of things are going to happen now. Fall to your knees. Fall to your knees so that I may use the building that is atop you. No, don't you hop. Don't you hop. Don't you hop. You're hopping. He is hopping mad. Oh, now you fall. Okay, you had one good hop left in you before I could bring you down. You mighty thing. Ah, what the? He sucked me in. He's trying to get one final hit off. Can't believe it. Okay, you're exactly the same thing, are you not? I'm just gonna come up here and it's gonna be like, examine remains, remembrance, duplication. Yeah, okay. So I think the ones with the bell will duplicate regardless of whether you've used it or not. The ones without the bell, you have to have the remembrance there in order to duplicate it. I'm pretty sure that's probably how it is. I have nothing to base this off of other than my own brain, which is currently not in the best headspace, as I am incredibly sleep-deprived. You guys good? You guys good? You guys good? You guys good? Not anymore. Not anymore, bitches. Oh. You heard me. It's okay. Your friend didn't. Ooh, Rainhorned headband. Wait, that's a headband? They're not actually horned creatures? They really are Viking men. I thought they were horned creatures. Look, they even have thin beast bones on them. How was I to know that the horns weren't actual horns and they were just, it was just a headband? Well, shit. Wait. I hear that. There's a scarab nearby. Aha! Wait, that's a blue one, isn't it? Oh, that just fills up my flasks. Boo! Okay, there are kind of a lot of you stip-stamping. Can I, like, pick you off one at a time? Before, tree boy over there, comes over and pushes my shit in. Hey, boys. Kill that one, damage the other. Excellent. Look at me go. I'm so strategic. Even on significantly reduced sleep, I still have the mind of a warrior. Gotta keep the brain juices flowing, otherwise I am absolutely going to fall asleep. Yo, calm down. Calm down, my guys. Okay, we're cool. We're good. You wanna... Oops, wrong button! Oh. He's gonna come over here anyway. Okay. Saves me a trip. Oh, I got my flask back. Let's go. All right, let's murder this thing. We've killed like 8 of you. Ow. Okay. Guess to be fair, him and his kind have killed me a few times as well. You know, it's mutual. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, never mind. He didn't do the thing that I thought I was gonna do. Okay, you know what? We're gonna fight you on the ground, but you know, I'm starting to think this is a horrible idea. Because your attacks are so flippin' slow. You know, one of those like 5 ever. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, did I just fall off a cliff? I just fell off a cliff. Bruh. I was doing so well. I was doing so flippin' well. Weirdly enough. Dadgummit. Oh, wait. I haven't died 5 times this stream. There we go. Just the once. Ah. Not the Ripperoni. Woo! Ow! Okay, wait. Why did it put me here? Where is this? Excuse me? Fucking what? No, no, no. Okay. I thought the stake was a little closer than that. Why? Okay, I'm trying to wrap my head around where I actually spawned. Is it because I fell off the cliff to a lower area that now it thought that I was technically in that lower area? And you're a big bear. It absolutely did. Because I fell off this cliff, it thought I was in this area instead of this area. Oh my god, that's so annoying. No, Rune Bear, no, you didn't see me. No, please, I'm sorry. What is it with you bears and just attacking the first thing that moves? That's not cool. Well, there's another side of grace here. Oh wait, well, that's just a giant bug. I thought you were Sight of Grace, bug. You've decepted me. I don't... Ooh. Hello? Oh, no. I don't want to be here. There's a giant bear behind me. Hey there, buddy. You seem to be guarding a door. I don't really want to fight you right now because I am kind of missing my souls, but I will remember that you're here. We're going to put a marker... right there. There is a man that will require murdering in the very near future. But first, I must murder a tree demon. They are the one that must die immediately. And then we'll come back. Excuse me, bear. No, excuse me, bear, please! I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I just wanted a hug. Clearly, you're not the cuddling type! Ow. Why is it that, like, every large creature can just yell at supersonic levels so that they can damage you with just a shout? What craziness is that? Okay. I'm trying to remember how I got up there. I think I have to go around... Take it around town, because this is the lower one, right? This is the one that was, like, down in the valley. And then I saw the other one wandering around up top. And so I was like, oh, there's a second one. Let me go over there and find this motherfucker. Oh, blood roses. Let's go. Right? Yeah. I was like, oh, there's another dude. He's way the hell up here. I was like, okay, we gotta scrape the barnacles off your tootsies, and then we did so, and then now we push forward. Okay, here we go. We've made it back. We're gonna backstab all these bitches. Oh. Why is it that you hear it? Why is it that you hear it, but your friend over there doesn't? You're like equidistant from where he was to where you were, and now you're dead. You probably should have just, you know, let me be. That's the thing. Most of the time, I'm just trying to ride past stuff, and then, you know, the people I'm trying to ride past or the things I'm trying to ride past are like, oh, hell nah. And then they come at me, and it's just like, okay, well, now I gotta kill you in self-defense. And then they die. Yeah, see, look! There. Oh, wait. That's a summoning pool. Oh, but this one, this should be a stake, right? There should be a little statue, a little stake statue. That's supposed to give me, like, amnesty or something, right? Hey, guys. Have one of these. Ooh, that was a spicy amount of damage. I can almost one-shot them. Oh, yeah. Well, I can definitely one-shot them if I hit them with the initial bolt. But the second bolt... Like, this bolt hits, and then that one hits. And how did you not get hit? How'd I hit the other guy? How'd I hit you? You were way further away. You know what? I'm not gonna question it. Also, I'm gonna drink this now. Alright, we're gonna fight you mano a mano. I'm not gonna get on my horse this time. I'm gonna kick your ass from the ground. Have at thee, foul demon! Okay, I thought I was far enough away. Apparently I wasn't. Ooh, the tracking on that is spooky. Okay. Tracking on this is even spookier. Okay. Whoop! Yeah, bitch. What you got on me? You got nothing. Oh, not this bullshit again. Run. All right. Ugh, 500 damage. Oh, you love to see it. Big hits. Ooh, that was 1,000 damage. Let's go. Oh, that nearly killed me. Oh, please. No, that's not what I meant. Stop two-handing. Have a lightning bolt. Oh, that didn't kill you. Have another lightning bolt. Okay, he was getting a little feisty towards the end. Oh, magic shrouding cracked tier? Wait, lightning shrouding cracked tier and holy shrouding? Wait, did I just get a bunch of, like, anti-magical cracked tiers? And now it's raining. And now it rains. It rains on my parade. As per the usual. It's always raining on my parade in this game. Always ruins the fun. Okay, I just realized I never went to go pick up my runes. If I had died, I would have lost quite a bit of money. And or, level up. How much was over here? 20,000? 27,000! Holy cow, that would have been kind of a big hit. Glad that I am a gamer, and, you know, we didn't lose out. We're doing good. We're doing great. We're doing wonderful. We're doing fantastic. Fuck you, pre-roll ads. I hate you. I could run more, but I don't want to. This kind of defeats the purpose. I do want to apologize to anyone who's new. I hate the ads as much as you do, trust me. I would absolutely turn them off. Completely if I could. 100%. I don't want them on. Honestly, they're a waste of time. They're a waste of your time. They're a waste of my time. It's just a waste of everyone's time. I do my best. I do my best to keep them as minimal as possible. We went a full hour without them. But now we're stuck with them for a little bit. Alright, how do I get to these flippin' runes? Bruh. I know there's like a gate somewhere over the rainbow. Maybe it's through this gate that thing was guarding. Alright, fine, let's go this way. And fight that soldier boy. I don't think I've used a single one of these things to duplicate any of my greater souls. Not a one. Not a singular one. Usually there's like a cave around here. Like underneath or around, or this tree can please go die. I wish a bear comes up and starts rubbing their butt all over you, tree. We get a little flossing action going on. Speaking of, where is that bear? Was it over here? Was it back that way? I think it was back that way, right? Can I see? There it is! Yeah, I see you through the trees, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! We're going to ignore you. Damn it, I thought this was a sight of grace again, but it's just one of these fucking giant mosquitoes. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here! Let me beat you with my sword! Quit being so skittery. Let me punch you. Let me just... Oh, okay. Yeah, you taking a swing at me, are you? You taking a swing at me? Alright, you know, this is fruitless. Hold on. Excuse me. Wait just a second. Where's my bow? There's my bow. Alright. Oops, that was not the wrong... What? Excuse me? Oh my god, I am the worst shot in the planet. Hold. Fire! Ha ha! Patience. That's all it comes down to, baby. Patience. Whoa there, buddy! Excuse me. Oh, I wasn't being patient. Wait for it. Gotcha! At least these guys are weak, and I can just shoot them with a single arrow. Singular arrow. Okay, what are we dealing with here? I'm gonna run up and smack you with my giant sword, and if that does... Oh, there! Whoa, there! I see. Ooh! Okay, I actually... did a fair amount of damage to you. Zayden, are you trying to fucking go grab dinner and then head back to your place and fuck? No, that is not what we're doing. I don't know where you thought that. I don't know where you got that from. There will be no fucking taking place. I am much too tired for such activities. Brain not worky for such things. Also, I'm actually rather surprised at how easily I killed this thing. It didn't give me anything either! This teleporting motherfucker! No fucking... Damn, F. Yeah, sorry, Seth. Not happening. The Bellum Highway. Like the Bellend Highway. Black Knife Catacombs. Beast... The Beast Eye Quivers. A mariner. There's a spectral mariner in the vicinity.
Time to get me another beast, or a death root, and feed it to the clergyman, and hopefully get another cool beast incantation. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck off, skeletons. Oh, shit. No. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to wait till September before I can get my hands on you. Exactly. You're just gonna have to hold it in until September. Practice celibacy. It's good for you. Patience. Yes. What was that? You know, I've never actually... Excuse me? Why are you still coming back to life? You! You're bringing the skeletons back. There we go. What the fuck was that? Oh. It's just assery. That's what it is. Okay. I don't think there are imps in here. It's probably just skeletons. Yep. Just fucking did you just punch me? How dare you lay your bony fingers upon my flesh? You are unworthy to touch such supple skin. Die. Be dead forever. Cursed for all eternity. It's better be worth it. Ross's axe. Rosas's axe. Was he sus? He's a sussy baka. Let's see, it's an axe. It's an intelligence axe! What? Magical bullshit axe, are you kidding me? Ross just summons. You can summon shit? Magical summoning bullshit axe? Alright. You know what, that's fine. I'll stick with my flaming sword. Can the max make intelligence throws? Can the... You know what? Just might. You know what I should have done? Okay, you know what? We're gonna test something. Well, thank you for the round of applause, Seth. Appreciate you. We're gonna test something. I have a holy ability that's supposed to be really powerful against the undead. I've never used it against the undead. I think I used it against like a wizard last time, and it didn't do like any damage whatsoever. So we're going to forego the bestial sling because it's 17. Actually, we're going to forego the black flame. Litany of proper death. Wait. Oh, what's an int? Oh, 17 int? Are you serious? Are you flipping serious? How much int do I have? Hold on. What? No, stop that. Stats. Where's my int? I have 9. I have 9 intelligence. I can't even use this flipping ability because I do not have the int required. Even if I equip this, it will give me 5 intelligence. I will have 14 int at that point. I think the only way I can use this ability is if I use this and I equip that stupid head. This is the one. Ugh, I look hideous. I hate it. But I can at least use the Litany of Proper Death now against the undead. Litany of Death! Oh, just one taps him. Let's go. Okay, that's kind of worth it. Gotta wear it to make that brain bigger. I guess so. We gotta go big head mode, right? Oh, okay. Uncivilized. Indeed. So uncivilized. Ow, ow! Whoa, bro! Oh. Killing him just kills those guys anyway. Let's go. What's up, Bob? I know. So uncivilized. Oh, there are a lot of... Ow! What the... Okay. There's still skeletons in there. For some reason, I thought those skeletons were dead. They're not. Ow! That went right through my fucking... What is that? Clavicle? That would hurt. That, like, barely missed my throat. Not much is vibing. Excellent. That's what we're here for. We're here to vibe. This is supposed to be a comfy stream. Comfy for everyone. Oh, there's another one of those dudes around, isn't there? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you at? Let me murder you. Ow. No! Stop it. Stop it. Okay, you're an idiot. I'm smarter. I'm more powerful than you. You're a stupid skeleton. You can't even climb a ladder. Look at you. Look at you. You lost all sense. You're nothing. You are beneath me. Oh my god. Thank you for the sound alert, Anonymous. Much Illuminati. Uh-oh. There are crabs in here. Oh, Lord! Where did you come from? Oh, wait. You're a skeleton. I didn't kill you properly the first time, so you just came back. Ah, the echo. Yes, there is an echo to my sound alerts. I apologize. I thought I fixed it, but apparently I did not. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what the dealio is with that. So it's like... extra. You get more bang for your buck with my sound alerts. Ow. You son of a bitch. Oh, wow. That actually did a spicy amount of damage. Okay. Nice! I got a rune arc. Let's go. That makes up for the one that I... Oh, hello. Who did you just murder? Did you just kill one of your baby crabs? Did you just murder a baby crab? Dude. Not cool. Uh-oh. That was a mistake. He came at me way faster than I thought. Oh! He smashed my brains in! My big brain! My big head! He just crushed it under his mighty claws. Oh, but too bad you're dead now. After all, you're just a stupid crab. You may be bigger, but that doesn't make you any smarter. Okay. And now I'm just murdering all these small crabs for no real reason. No real reason whatsoever. Secret tunnel? What does it say? Liarhead. Okay. Oh, that totally seemed like a secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Through the mountain. Secret tunnel. Liarhead, no hidden path ahead. Okay. That seems like the most correct. But where could the correct path be then? No crossable spot ahead, therefore seek hole. Hole? Ah. There is a hole. A whole lot of nothing. Okay, well. Let's backtrack just a tiny bit, shall we? Clearly there was probably something... Because these boys are still alive. Ow. Ow. Brah. Brah! Oh, I piss off you! Jesus. Okay. Curious. Very curious. Can't go that way. I almost died. There is a hole that supposedly I could drop down. Why is it so dark? Oh, you're back. Great. Great, 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 great. The beheaded knight is back, guarding the entrance. What do you say? Ah, it's like a dream. Dream I wish I could wake up from. Uh-oh. What? How are you idiots back? Oh, did I never dealt with you to begin with, did I? Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. If you hadn't hit me just then... Okay. I do like that one-shots. That makes me very happy. And it just outright murders them. I wish holy damage just did that in general. You know? Like it did in the old game. Okay, so there's a skeleton up there. Which I cannot get to. There is a skeleton there. Duck, dodge, weave, dip, dive, and dodge. Idiots. Be wary of right. Ah, tears. Yes, tears indeed. Tears for fears? Excellent band. Time for crab. I am well aware of the crab. Did I miss a ladder? Is there a hidden ladder somewhere that I missed? Where are your secrets? Reveal them to me, dungeon. You tell me look for hole. I don't know where that is, though, my guy. No crossbow spot ahead, therefore seek hole. Yeah, okay, I know, there's a hole right there. Very helpful Elden Ring messages, I know, right? This is not the way, turn around. Oh, okay, well, that doesn't help. Okay, so I know there's a hole over there. Apparently I'm supposed to fall down it somehow, but... This path leads up and to the left, which is the opposite direction of where I need to go, unless... Ow, what the... I died. He just stabbed me. He just punched me. Wait, can I ride one of those? Can I ride one of those? Can I stand on top of one and it pull me up? Okay, so here's the thing. Being able to one-shot these skeletons, honestly, in my book, not worth it. Not worth it. So we're gonna go back. We're gonna go back to actually having a good spell. A good spell. As much as I want to use it on Papa Death, Big Papa Death. Oh, also, let me double check what these are. Spectrac tier, charge attacks, temporary boosts, holy attack, lightning attack, fire attack, magic attack. Oh! Okay, so I can boost my faith and then my holy attack and just have based holy damage. Nice. That's actually kind of big. Let's get rid of this, because it's garbo. It is quite literally garbage. And let's put the fireball back. Okay, we're good to go. All right, a minor setback, but I think I have an idea of what we need to do. My big brain, my big wrinkly brain has put together, has formulated a plan in order to get through this next bit of dungeon. It's going to be tough. It's going to be dangerous. But I think I can do it. Oh, right. Gotta kill this bastard. Oh, oh. I am a fucking genius! We did it. We did it, lads. Uh-oh. Ow! Ow! Did that skeleton just headshot me? Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay. Alright. Kill this fucker. They're all dead. Whew. And here I thought I couldn't get headshot by enemies. How wrong was I? Yeesh. Oh, why are there a bunch of these fucking cat dog things? I hate these bosses. Go away. Oh, look, it's the hole. Oh, wait. You're a normal skeleton. I need to actually kill you. Whew, that was close. Liar ahead? Hidden path ahead! Oh, secret boss ahead? Strong foe. Okay, okay. Mm, well, what do you know? Okay, I'll come back to that. I want to unlock this shortcut first. Oh. This is just the way to the normal boss. Excuse me. Excuse me. Wait, could I not jump? Could I not roll? What's going on? Hello? Okay, I could jump. I could roll. That was weird. I hit the button, but it didn't go. Was that really all that there was in here? Excuse me, giant crab. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Go for the tiny crabs. Go for the tiny crabs, please! I'm sorry! Uh-oh. No, skeleton. Oh, wait, you're just a bitch skeleton. I can kill you easy. Easy. I have a scythe. It's built for death. Oh, here are my runes. Okay. Let's go murder optional boss, and then we'll kill actual boss. Yeah, that's how it'll go. Hopefully I can do this in one shot. Let's see, I have 6-2, I haven't used that yet. Perfect. Do we want to use the imps? Or we want to switch to something else? Oh, I can't use any of the other big boys. I could use Oleg or Engvil, right? I have enough FP for that. Yeah, I have just enough. Hmm. We could use the imps, but he's a ghost. Ghosts don't bleed. That'd be pointless. Let's just get the boys. Let's get the demi-human boys. Alright, let's do it. Oh, you're not who I thought you'd be. Ow. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. You're not who I thought you'd be. You aren't who I thought you'd be. I thought you'd be someone else. Ow, and he's kicking my ass. He's kicking my ass. Ow, you son of a bitch! Let me summon my summons, will you? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I can't do anything. This guy is so fucking quick. Oh, space. What? What? I can't summon my dudes! Bruh! Oh, I missed. Okay. I can't summon my guys. I can't summon the lads. That's not good. Ow, 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 he's quick, he's quick, he's quick! Okay, at least that attack is big and very easy to dodge. No, fuck off. Is that what you're trying to do? Yeah, yeah, what, bitch? Oh, 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 get destroyed right at the end. Black Knife Assassin. Woohoo! Whoo. That was scary. That was scary. I was not expecting a Black Knife Assassin. I thought that this would be the fucking just ghost. I thought this would just be some random shit undead. But we got the Assassin's Cerulean Dagger. And we got the black knife print. It's a key item? What is the black knife print? Mark of the Knight of the Black Knives ritual. On the Night of the Black Knives, someone stole a fragment of death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and imbued its power into the Assassin's Dagger. This mark is evidence of the ritual and hides the truth of the conspiracy. Ooh. Ah. Spooky. And I got a knife. I got a dagger. I got a sword. What'd I get? What was that? What was that? What was the other thing that I got? Was it not an equipment? Was it one of these? Oh, it was one of these. Critical hits restore FP. Critical hits restore FP? Hello? How much, though? An assassin's dagger, misshapen and stained in cerulean. Critical hits restore FP. This charm is modeled after the darkly gleaming blades used in the Night of Black Knives. Those which gave the demigods their first taste of death. Fascinating. Too bad I don't, like, parry a whole lot. Okay. Fascinating. Yeah, fighting one of those assassins in this tiny-ass room, not ideal. Not ideal. Also, the fact that I couldn't summon the boys. What bullshit was that? All the boss fights. And you're like, nah, not on that one. It's like, okay. Alright, so I guess the main boss here is a mariner? Or is somebody who's supposed to give me a death root? Like how there's just like a singular skeleton in my way. And for the most part, I can just be like, nah, dude. Alright. Oh. Interesting. Woo! Woo! Skeletons everywhere! Skelly men's everywhere. Oh my god! You are weak as all fuck, dude! Okay. I just, like, one-tapped him almost. My boys, like, did a little bit, but... Jeebus. Oh, Mal, I remember seeing that boss. Yeah, dude, I was not expecting him to die in, like, one hit. Yeah, they're not very strong. They're just, I guess, quick and annoying, I suppose. Oh, Death Root. Nice. Okay, I was kind of curious. where the death root was coming in, because my eyeballs were twitching. My special eyes were twitching. Entering that room at a decent level is basically making you the boss. Apparently! Apparently I'm a little overpowered for this area. Just a smidge. Okay, seems like I can get up here into whatever this is. So I think I'm going to teleport back out, because there's nothing else for me, into this dungeon. Actually, before I go to the... Wait, which one is this? To the mausoleum compound. Let's go turn in our death root to Beast Boy. Beast Man. He's definitely a man. He's very large and in charge. Where are you, buddy? So, my dude, I got another route for you. I know you're hungry. Nom, 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 nom. Yes, yes, delicious, is it not?
Strange. There's something else.
Ooh, some spice.
But the death yet quenches.
Wait, is that a good thing? Oh, no, he's still hungry. Of course. Beast roar. Ooh, we have a roar now? Hell yeah, I can shout loudly at people. Let's go. That makes this even more powerful, potentially. Okay. You good, my dude? Why are you attacking me? Sir? Why did you suddenly turn on me? What did I do to you? Excusez-moi? Wait, where's the roar? Where's my roar? Is it a two-slot spell? No? Where's the roar? I was supposed to get a roar. I want to do the roar. Do the roar. Hello? Rejection? I'm getting rejected by this ability. Everyone saw me get it, did they not? It popped up on the screen. Is it in my box? It's our chest. No. Okay, we're gonna put away all these sorceries because I'm not gonna be using them. Is it a sorcery? No, it's not a sorcery. What the fuck? Oh, wait, it's a weapon art. That's what it is. I thought it was a spell. I thought it was a spell, my dudes. Okay, it was not a spell, but in fact a weapon art. What? Excuse me. So, I guess I could just, like, put it on a sword? The Bloodmoor is going to be the Roarmoor? Oh, keen? I don't know if I want to make it keen. Oh, wait. Flame art. Oh. So I can make it fire or flame art. What is the difference? Other than... I guess it... Oh, it scales with faith. Okay. So scales with faith, and I get a roar. And it's fiery. Okay, well, our friend has become an enemy. I guess I'm done with him. Oh, he hurts. He hurts a lot. Oh, that saved my bacon, but only slightly. Okay, I died. Okay. Well, he moitered me. He moitered me good. I've been giving you death root, my guy. And now you're just killing me over and over again? Is that how we're gonna play this out? Huh? Alright, I'll play your game. Ow. Okay, maybe that was a stupid idea to jump into the air as he was... What? Hey, can I make you... Can I cheese you just a little bit? Ah! Okay. Hey there, buddy. You're too big to fit through the... Nobody say a word. Not a word. But! Valuable lesson learned. Firstly, he can throw shit outside the door. Secondly, he can't fit out of said door. Which means I can just shoot his bitch ass. Hey, you! You're a bitch, your mother was a bitch, your father was a bitch, you're the bitch of a bitch. Okay, that should do it. Let's see. We got poison arrows, normal arrows. We should have plenty of arrows. You know what? Let's equip the great bow as well. And yeah. We'll equip some greater arrows. Okay. Come on out, you. Okay, I just have to watch out for his, that. I just have to watch out for that. That he just did. That is what I must watch out for. Because that will kill me. That will immediately murder me. Good. Yes, it will. Okay. Well. I can at least get a few arrows off. Close. Don't you throw your pebbles at me. Woo. Wait for it. Wait, I'm being summoned to another world? Excuse me? What? What? Why? Who? What? When? Where? Oh, shit! I forgot I had the blue ring on. Ah, crap. Okay, it looks like we are partaking in some jolly PvP. Summon to the world of Leonardo. I'm coming, Leo! Your blue buddy's on his way. Just stay alive. I don't know where the hell I am. Oh, these guys can still attack me. That's not ideal. That is not ideal at all. Nope. Please don't. Where are you, my dude? Oh, okay. I cannot. Oh, where am I? I have no idea where this is. I am at a loss. Is that a dog? No, that's a deer. Okay, I know he has to be up here. Man, I was having an epic duel with... Oh, wait! Is that the Beastman Temple? Everything looks so different here. It's gotta be... He's straight ahead. Somewhere. Don't touch me. Okay. Is he fighting him around here? I don't hear death. I don't hear attacks. Oh. There he is. Or, well, there's... Whoop. Okay. Where's friend? Hunter Banat summoned. Okay. I was gonna leave you alone, but sure. Alright, buddy boo. Yeah, get lightning bolted. You get lightning bolted again, dude. Get your shit pushed in, buddy! Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Can't I target you? Okay. We're back to full. Ouch. I'll cut ya! How many flippin' flasks does this man have? That's what I wanna know. So? Ouch. Ouch. Oh, gotcha, buddy. Gotcha.
Yeah, guess what? Guess what? You're on stream. Get teabagged, bitch! Ha ha! You got beaten 4K!
Buddy, bloody finger bent. Okay. So, where was the host during all that? That's what I want to know. Where was the host in that? Okay, I need to turn that off, because that's getting in the way of my mission to murder other things. I don't care about other players. Other players be damned. How do I turn that off? How do I turn that off? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Where is it? Where's the ring? How do I deactivate? Yes. I forgot that was a thing. Okay. That was awkward. Whew. Okay, because we're going to be shooting them with bows and arrows, we're going to be cheesing the shit out of this man, this creature, this dog. Longbow. 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 Oh, Lord! Okay. You know, it's real scary when I don't know if his attack is gonna go through the wall or not. Like that! Really? I was between the claw! Bruh. That should not have hit me. That absolutely should not have hit me. I call shenanigans. I probably shouldn't be fighting this guy. He seems a little bit above my my power level here. Also, why did that not hit? Also, that has range. That has range. I thought that would end. I just lost all the runes that were literally behind me. I am such an idiot. I am such an idiot. Why are my arrows not, like, reaching him? Excuse me? Excuse me? Why are you a bitch? Why are you a bitch? Stop throwing things at me. What? He gives no fucks for doors, does he? Not a single fuck given for this door. And he'll just throw his claws out regardless. I want to kill him, but I'm afraid that I'm going to be stuck here for an eternity again. Okay. Perhaps we require another method. Blackblade Kindred. Oh, you're actually a boss. Whoops! Hey, you guys wouldn't happen to, like, hate each other, would you? You guys wouldn't happen to, like, really hate each other, would you? You guys wouldn't happen to really hate each other, would you? No? I didn't think so. I may have fucked up here. Well, actually. What's happening? What's happening? No, no, no. No, no, no. I'm wasting all of my poison arrows. That's a boulder. That's a really power. Okay. I should probably leave, shouldn't I? There's no real reason for me to stay here. I'm just gonna keep getting one shot, and that's no fun. Are you still pissed at me? Okay, you're not pissed at me anymore, but you are a boss. That's good to know. Oops, that's not what I meant to equip. I want the scythe back. Or maybe I want the black blade. Okay, you know what? Let's final test. Hey, you. Oi. Get your big furry butt over here. Ooh. Okay. Basic bitch lightning bolt does 200 and something damage, which is still, like, nothing. Ooh. Okay. Dodge that. Nice. Why can't I target you? Did that hit him? Did that hit him? I can't tell if that hit him or not. Did anybody see if that hit him? Lightning bolt. Oh, damn it. Okay. That did not do a whole lot. That did not do a whole lot. Okay. You can attack me through the door, but I can't attack you through the door. What prejudice is this, door? Hmm? Ow. Okay. Yeah. I've died to this guy 7 times now already. And we're not getting anywhere. I do dick for damage against him. He immediately kills me. We're getting the fuck out. Later, bitch. Peace. We'll deal with you later. We'll come back. We'll come back and deal with you later. That being said, kind of curious what you do. Let's re-equip the roar. So I can do the roar. Let's re-equip spell. Oh, I still have Bestial Sling. Strange. Okay, so the path is there. We must follow that trail. Wait. Oh, path is behind me. Through the mountain. Secret tunnel? Curious. Could have sworn that there was a path that I could take to get up here, but apparently not. It's just cliff. It's just sheer cliff face. How is this revealed? Oh, I think I can actually use the Grand Lift now, too. Okay. I think I've done everything I can over here. I can't seem to go up that way. There doesn't really seem to be a way for me to get up topside. These messages are going to be useless, aren't they? Didn't expect grass, but too high up. Yes, thank you. Thank you for your insight message. You're a real help. Really. You truly are. Well, now that that's done with, now that I've been done getting my butt handed to me by a lion man, who I was feeding, mind you. Talk about bite the hand that feeds you, am I right? Just blatantly going after me. Okay, well, that's that, I suppose. You know what? Let's go up to the plateau. Let's go up to the plateau, shall we? Let's take the plateau. Fuck the river. I don't wanna deal with those sniper bitches. They can suck it. I wanna see this giant lift in action though. That's what I wanna see. You two stay there, how about? Huh? Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go in through the back. There isn't a back. Why is there not a back? Why is there only a front? Can I sneak? Nope! Can't sneak. Am I dying? Oh, nice. Cutscene! Yeah, you golems, guess what? I have the seal. I have joined the two halves of the medallion, and therefore I am worthy to descend and ascend at will. There is nothing you can do to stop me. That's a little creepy. That's a little creepy. I don't like that. Stop looking at me like that. Turn those eyes off. Put those away. I descend into probably, I don't know, another area. Well, actually, no. I should be at the bottom of the plateau where that big entrance was that I completely passed over. I think that's where I am. The cutscene continues. I really didn't need to see me, like, actually landing. We could have just have landed and it would have been fine. Honestly, I feel like that was probably a waste of animation. Do I have to do that every time I wish to ascend or descend this damn thing? Excuse me. That seems exorbitant. I mean, okay, there's a sign of grace down here, which is great and all, but... Where am I? Yeah, okay, I am at the bottom. What do you have to say for yourself? Hmm? Speak!
It's there. Somewhere.
What?
Another path leading back to the foot of the Erd tree. An ancient tunnel.
Ancient tunnel! Through the mountain. Ancient tunnel. Yeah, I already found that tunnel, dude. Ages ago. Give me that delicious dragon wound grease. Gross, dude. Wait a minute. Is that a secret path? Is that a secret path that leads up there? Hold on. A secret back path. I swear to God, there are those buttholes that are gonna shoot me. Is that a rat? What was that? What is that? Why am I getting... Oh! Okay, that's new. What are you? Okay. The Frenzy Flaming Tower. Yeah, that seems apt. Always concerning when, you know, a status effect is just slowly building up for no apparent reason. Oops. And you're just like, what? Why? Why? Please? What? Why? But no, it's just this big, big Eye of Sauron-esque tower. Are you going to give me a new frenzy incantation? Howl of Shabrili. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, who's... All of you, stop that. Stop that this instant. Weathered Strength Sword, Yellow Embers. Okay, cool. Ah, tranquility. There's also a tower over there. Boop. Boop. And boop. Whew, that was scary. We're okay. We're good. Right. Excuse me, wolf. That actually did a lot of damage. That was a surprising amount of damage. Oh. What's up, my dude? What's up, one of you? Okay. Oh, right. I forgot you could do that. Shit. Whoop! Not the horse. You stabbed my horse. Uh-oh. Big swing. Big swing. Through the legs, though. Toro! Toro! Hey, Toro! I wish I had my scythe. Bleed this motherfucker. And I'm just, you know, picking away at him slowly. With my fire. Fire sword. That was close. Hit by the splash. And you're dead. Are you gonna give me your sword? I already got your sword. Give me something else, please. Okay, or you could give me nothing. Or you could give me nothing, you son of a bitch. All right, what do we got here? Converted Fringe Tower. Huh? Huh? Ooh. May erudition light the way. If only I had... If only I had a head. In short, try Sorcerer. You must solve the puzzle to enter. What puzzle? What puzzle are you referring to? There's no thing telling me that there is a puzzle. Other than, I suppose, the fact that it said solve the puzzle. I mean, I guess I put the sorcerer head on, right? Do we believe that message? I could probably believe it. Whoops. Wow. Okay, that roar did 300 damage? Shit. I may have screwed myself. Please, please tell me I did not do what I think I just did. Oh no. Oh no, I have to, oh no. Oh, oh no, please, 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 please. Okay. Oh, okay, we're good. We're good. We're all right. All right, so apparently there's a puzzle here. I guess I have to equip the sorcerer head, maybe? Let's try them all, shall we? Solve the puzzle to enter. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, yes. Not that head. Let's try this head. Okay. It's not that head either. Maybe this head. Solve the puzzle. I've tried all the sorcerer heads. Maybe the pointy hat. Okay, pointy hat didn't work either. I don't know what the puzzle wants from me. Scholar cat? Where's the puzzle? Cause the other towers had like a plaque that gave you like a little hint, right? Gave you a clue. Something to go off of. I don't see none of that here. Where's the hint? Where's the hint, game? I require a hint. I am stupid and also lacking sleep and very tired. My brain cannot comprehend what you're trying to tell me here. If you don't have a little plaque to, you know, give me a little assistance, give me a little aid. Gesturing required ahead. Oh, wait, gesturing. Gesturing? Do I have that gesture? Do I have that gesture? I don't think I do. Unless it's this? Am I praising the sun? Am I praising the sun right? Am I doing it? Is this correct? I mean, this looks right. It looks like it fits. Look at my stupid little hat. And I'm praising the goddess, whoever this is. No? Okay. Taking off this stupid hat, putting on my cool hood. Okay, so that's, it says gesturing required. Okay, so this is a message that's there. I can't comment on it. So this is a system message. May iridation light your way. Oh, I wonder if it's the big O, the ring. Eh? 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 Still nothing? I feel like you shouldn't have to wait that long. Maybe I gotta do it at the door. Hold on. Let me try at the door. Praise the ring. Magical door. Open sesame. Beckon, casual greeting, warm welcome, strength, jump for joy, polite bow, bow. Cry, nod, as you wish, curtsy, bow, what do you want? The ring. The ring seems like the most... Oh, wait. Iridition. That's a thing. It wasn't the same gesture. It wasn't the same pose, so I didn't think it was the same thing. Apparently I have the gesture. We have the gesture, and I'm hitting every single wrong button as per usual. Yes. I did the thing. Am I in the wrong spot? How long do I have to hold this pose? Do I gotta do it from behind? Do we gotta praise the booty? Maybe. It's worth a shot, right? Okay, hold on. Hold on. Other side. I know there's like a root in the way, but you know, we can always give it a try. Praise the booty. Nothing's happening still. The door is still closed. Am I supposed to praise the door? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, fine. We'll praise the door. I don't know why I'm whispering. All right, I praise thee, door. Open. Speak, friend, and enter. Bell lock. Seriously? Not gonna let me in. I'm using the correct... Well, what I think to be the correct emote. Gesture. Thing. Right? Oh, don't tell me they... Oh, please. Please. Erudition. That's what it says. May erudition light the way. So I would assume you use this. Was I too close? God, we're just going to sit here and wait. I'm just going to sit here and wait for a hot second. How are we doing, chat? It's been 2 hours. I should probably end stream soon. I should probably end stream. We did a bit. We killed some bosses. They're mostly world bosses. We got our shit pushed in by a lion man who we fed roots to, you know? I guess he can't handle his potatoes or something. Maybe he was getting tired. He's getting tired of the same flavor profile, you know? He wanted something a little different, a little spicy. Or maybe that last one, he did say it tasted different. Maybe we gave him a little something too spicy, you know? We went off the script. He just wanted, like, normal potato. We gave him spicy potato. And that pissed him off. That would make sense. That's why he started throwing rocks at us. Logic. Okay. I've been praising whoever the fuck this is, and it's not working. It ain't working. So we're leaving. Maybe. Wait. No. Come back. Oh, the spirit went to the hall. The spirit was doing things. Sup, Inu? I'm all for spicy potatoes. Also, apologies. I forgot to refresh my alert. Shit. Refresh it. Let's play it again. Can we play it again? Play it again, right? Play this again, yeah. How do we do that? How's it going, Inu? I am doing pretty good. Pretty okay. I'm tired. I've been up for way too long, but I have to stay up just a little bit longer. Just a few more hours. Everyone will be okay. That was a resubscribe, right? Yeah, okay. We're just gonna play the resubscribe. We're just gonna do a normal one. There we go. We're just playing the normal alert. Thank you for the powerful resubscription, Inu. You are a true showstopper. Oh, been doing well. Back to the game. I am trying all the different emotes. Praying to it doesn't work. Erudition doesn't work. No. I'm nothing without my audience. I'm just a man on a stage. What if we go from erudition to rapture? Huh? One to the other. Okay, we're just gonna sit here for a little bit longer. A little bit longer. We'll just praise it. Praise be for a little bit. I wonder if it needs to be a certain time of day. That would be annoying. That would be absolutely something FromSoft does, though, too. And just, you know what? Let's make this dungeon be a gesture-based dungeon so that you have to use a gesture in order to get in, meaning that they could possibly not have the gesture, depending on what gesture it is. And on top of that, it has to be during a very specific time of day. Wouldn't put it past them, perfectly honest. Doesn't cross-legged, rapture, no, prayer, deduction, sitting sideways, balled up. Curtsy. What if I curtsy at the statue? Maybe then it would let me in. Or warm welcome. You know, I'm honestly willing to try anything at this point. I'll just try them all. It's late day. Wait, where's my curtsy? Let's give it a warm welcome. Hug? Let's hug? We want to hug? No? Okay. Hugging apparently isn't the right one. Curtsy. Let's try curtsying. Curtsy? Look at that curtsy. It's like a 10 out of 10 curtsy right there. Still nothing. Okay. Second curtsy? Eh? Eh? Okay. Didn't like the second curtsy. What about just bow? Classic bow. I bow to you, goddess, barring me from entering this magical tower. Okay, you don't like the bow either. Oh, I don't know what you want, woman! Reverential bow. Ah, yes. Fancy bow, huh? Huh? Still not. I hate you. You're the worst. You're the worst! Okay. You don't like the ring. You don't like being prayed. You don't like the thing that it's in the name. Like, may Iridition light the way, and yet, the one emote that says Iridition, the one thing that it's supposed to be, and I do it, and I sit here, and it's like, nah, bruh. What if I'm doing it in the wrong spot? I've tried the front, I've tried the back. I don't know what it wants from me. I honestly don't. Perhaps we will have to figure this out later, though. I don't want to just stand here forever emoting at the statue and it just staring down at me, laughing. Being like, ha, pitiful mortal. Trying all these useless gestures. All you really need to do is just walk over here and push a button. God, I would hate that so much. Wait a minute. Maybe it's a clever ruse. Maybe it is a clever ruse. Maybe I just need to follow the direction in which... Wait, is she like pointing somewhere? Hold on. Let me see these digits. Okay, they're all splayed out. That could mean anything. Literally, it could mean anything. Let's see. What else? Well, what could be pointing? What could be pointing elsewhere? She's looking down, technically. What's beneath me? In that general direction. A cliff. A massive cliff. But maybe there's a secret passage to a secret tunnel, to a secret hole that has a secret lever meant to secretly open that magical door. Or it's just a cliff. Or it's just a sheer cliff face that leads to nowhere. Great. I love it. And I'm guessing these messages aren't any help at all. Huh. Why is it always mist? All the more mist ahead. Yes. Yes, it's misty, isn't it? Isn't it? Try fire. Try fire? On what? Good sir. Might you be firing upon? First off, brief respite, then look carefully. I mean, I see a bird. I see a lot of birds. I mean, there's the tree. I don't look carefully. We got nothing. I got nothing. I was really hoping it was like some sort of clever trick. You know, like the eyes were pointing somewhere. Special secret summons. Likely dog. Still no ahead. Yeah, it's literally just death. It's just a cliff. Okay. So there goes my theory on it, you know, being like the way it's facing. What was that? What was the message? Seek giant. There's not even like a bonfire or a site of grace nearby that I can use as like a reference point either. I think the closest one is the Black Knife Catacombs, but that's like technically beneath where I'm at. Otherwise, it's the gate. It's the Grand Lift of Dectus. I have to, like, run all the way around, and I have to deal with the fucking dudes going mad up there. Ugh, excuse me. On the frenzied tower, you know, just summoning the Eye of Sauron every once in a while. Making everything in the vicinity go mad. Well, I guess I am up here now. Maybe there is a site of grace. And there's one right there. Speak of the fucking devil. Okay, well. We got a site. Oh, wait. Who are you? Oh, you're a rock. Why did I think that that was a person? Why did I think that this was a man sitting down facing the sunset? Why did I think that? That was clearly a rock. My eyes are gone. Oh, another frenzied village. Uh-oh. Frenzy. Lots of frenzy. Oh, you shoot frenzy. All of you shoot frenzy. Why do all of you shoot frenzy? Okay. Two can play this game. You want to see frenzy? Eat my eye lasers. Mine are stronger. Bitches. Try to eye laser me. I'm the king of eye lasers, I'll have you know. Frenzied cookbook. There's another big item over there. I want it. Maybe it's another frenzied cookbook. Oh. Okay. Yeah, buddy. You coming over here? Eat my yell. I shout upon you. Honestly, it's as cool as just, like, screaming at someone is to the point where it does damage. Oh, I've pissed them all off now. I'm an idiot. Ow. And now I'm out of FP. And now I have it again. Oh, you son of a bitch. How dare you? All right. Taste the claw. I was trying to give you an easy way out, but whoa there, buddy! Hi there. You guys, you need to work on your timing and your aim. You had the perfect opportunity to assassinate me, and you fucked it up. Like this. This is what you gotta do. While he's not looking, you sneak up, and then you stab him in the butt. Butt stab. Boom. Easy. Sabiri's woe. That looked like a trinket. Constantly attracts enemies' aggression. Why would I want that? What in God's green earth would ever possess a person to want that on their person? No one would want that. Okay, well, I made it to the Frenzied Flame Village. I was kind of hoping there would be another frenzied incantation lying about. That would have been ideal. Because, I mean, I kind of like the eye lasers. The eye lasers are cool. You know, having more eye laser-based abilities would be pretty rad. Man. Oh, wait. No, Lord of the Frenzied Flame. I got a note. What doth the note say? Where are my notes? Hold on, let me get my notes. Waypoint Ruins, Gateway, Hidden Cave. Lord of the Frenzied Flame. Here we go. Note sold by a nomadic merchant imparting knowledge in brief. Except I found it on a corpse, so... Beneath Lydell, at the very bottom, lies our Lord. Lord of the Frenzied. The three fingers who holds us in thralls. Beneath Lyndell. Beneath Lyndell. Beneath Lyndell. Where the heck is Lyndell? Lernia, Karna, Plateau. Oh. Lyndell's the royal capital. Okay. So somewhere down in Lyndell is the one causing the frenzy. How diabolical. Utterly and completely. Oh, wait a minute. I see that. I see that crotchety old man. I know. I recognize that back posture anywhere. Excuse me. Good sir. Wait. I've already cleared the dungeon he's looking at, isn't he? He's looking at the nave dungeon. Yeah, he's looking at the Black Knife catacombs. I've already cleared that. Damn it, old man. You're supposed to guide me to new locations, not locations I've already cleared. You son of a bitch. Well, shit. For once, the crotchety old man was useless. He didn't point me in the direction I needed to go. He just pointed me in a direction I already was. Okay, there's gotta be more secrets in the village, right? It's a village. There's always secrets. Secrets everywhere. Eye of Yellow. Tyrian Leaf? I mean, I'll grab whatever is around, because who knows when I'm coming back, right? I'm not going to come back here if I don't have to. Ooh, that's way higher than I thought. The fuck? There we go. Yes, look at you. You made it up here, too. What does it say? What do you say? First off, dead end. Then, time for good fortune. House. Where are you pointing at? Where are you pointing at? Will you stop that game? Oh. He's not pointing. He's just doing that. Although, I don't think I've been up here yet. This looks new. And shiny. I hear you, Scarab. Aw, just the blue one. That just gives me FP flasks. Which, I didn't need to do that, but I did it anyway. Oh, there's an item on the wall. There's an item on the wall. You can't fool me, buddy boo. I'll find all your items. I'll do it. What do we got? We got a stone sword key. Okay, that's pretty worth. That's pretty chill. That's pretty pog. I'll take it. Because I can unlock more treasures down the line. Across the road. Over the bridge. Through the river. And something else. Surrounded by rats. horrible, disgusting, mangy rats. You know, I just realized I basically can Fusro Da. Eye of Yellow. Fusro Da! That actually travels quite a distance. Quite a distance. I'm just sad I can't dual wield fire. Ooh, actually, wait. I can dual wield. Why did it want me to go down? Oh. These idiots are just step stepping. Come here. There we go. Okay, so this blade is fire. Then if I put on the other blade in my hand, I now have ice. And I don't think I'm at a heavy load. Am I at a heavy load? I'm still at a medium load. Still at a medium load, bitches. And these are the same type of weapon. Oh. Okay, okay, rad. Whoop! 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 I'm in a pot! I'm in a pot! Get me out of the pot! Why did you not die? Why did you not die? Why did he not die? Why was he at a sliver of a health? How did you survive that? Hmm? I demand to know how you survived my dual-wielding stabs. I wish to see your manager. Oh, now it teleports me up here? Okay. Stab you in the butt. What? In the butt. Kill you. Good, excellent, wonderful. Okay, weirdly enough. Oh. 458? Hmm, 458, but it requires two weapons totaling a total of 18. What's it? 18 pounds. Or I could have a singular two-handed weapon that's only 7.5 and does just as much damage. And it causes bleed buildup. Yeah, the scythe is still just too good, dude. Scythe is just still too good. Okay, we're gonna go to the Frenzied Village outskirts and we're gonna call it there. We're gonna call it a stream there. I'm gonna go make some dinner. A quick dinner, mind you. Very, very low effort dinner I'm going to be making. I'm probably just going to throw some stuff in the air fryer. Because that's like super fast. That's like no time at all sort of shit. Oh, nice dual wielding gut swords, my dude. God, the arm strength you would need to be dual wielding gut swords. Immense. Absolutely immense. Oops. Okay. We quit. Goldie, lower the I almost said lower the screen. Goldie, lower the curtain.
Watch your toes.
Goldie, let's chat. God, I am losing it. I'm surprised I managed to last this long even. 2.5 hours? On being awake for how long is it now? 8 o'clock. I woke up at 6 Tuesday morning. So that would be 24 hours. That would be 32 hours. 37, 30, 36, 38. Let's just say 36 to 38 hours I've been awake. Not bad. My nose is getting a little runny though, which is kind of annoying. It's kind of one of the other reasons why I wanted to peace out for now. Take care of this schnoz of mine. Get that nice chill. This does not sound like jazz. Where's my jazz? This sounds like lofi. Where's my jazz? I require jazz. This is supposed to be a DMCA-free jazz playlist. I need jazz. Give me something jazzy. We gotta end on jazz. Ugh. Thank you for the round of applause. And thanks for the host. It's all lofi. It's not jazz at all. I'm disappointed. I just want one. Like, the first few started out as jazz. Whatever. Fuck it. This is fine. Let's see. Who are we gonna raid for tonight? Most of the people who I had an eyeball on are no longer streaming. Curses. I'm hoping they'd still be going. Understandably, though, they did start before me, and they had been going for about an hour before even then. So, not super surprised, but at the same time, a little sad. Ooh, hold up. Hold up. How long have you been going? Oh, only an hour and a half. Perfect. Okay, last time we raided this person, they ended, like, almost immediately. But now I've caught them. Now I've caught them in my snare. If you were here the last time we raided them, then you know who I'm talking about. If you don't, that's fine. You'll meet someone new. They're great. They're playing Kirby, which is cool, I guess. I haven't really seen too much about the game, mostly because I haven't really seen too many people play it. It looks okay. Thanks for the stream. Does this mean there is only sleep left to do now? No, next is dinner. Next is dinner, then I chill for maybe an hour and a half, then I sleep. That is what is next. Okay, but I did promise that this would be the next raid message the next time we would raid. So, for those of you who are subbed to me, we're using this one, which is actually perfect because they're the one who submitted this as a raid message. If you're not subbed to me, which is totally cool, totally understand, money's tight, you can use the, you could use the Kappa emote. That's a fair one, right? One, two, three. Three copies. Perfect. Okay, there you go. There's the raid message. That should be enough. You don't need to spam it too much. / raid, baby. We're gonna be raiding the lovely Envy again. Because we didn't get to hang out too much last time. Because I'm feeling, I don't feel like trying to socialize with somebody else that I don't know as well. I'm being selfish, so sue me. Otherwise, I suppose I probably could have checked a little bit more down the list. There may have been another crime candidate. I suppose I can still keep checking. Nope. We're still going with Envy. We're gonna go with Envy. Okay. Thank you everyone so much for joining me this fine evening. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your Wednesday as the week winds down. Next stream probably won't be until Saturday, if at all. Sometime Saturday, we'll see. We're going to be starting up anime night again next week. Next Friday will be the next one. Look for an announcement in the Discord. As that is where it will be going, or potentially on my Twitter. So there, those are the socials. Love y'all. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening, afternoon, or morning, wherever you rest your weary souls, wherever you hang your hats. I wish you well. And until next time, ciao for now. Goldie, it's time to say goodbye. Goldie, it's time to say goodbye.
Farewell, everyone.
Okay. We won't get to watch all the credits, but that's okay.